Welcome back! In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add or change your lock screen PIN code on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. If you have it set up, this PIN code will be used as your sign-in type on your lock screen. Whilst we're in the settings, you might want to have a look at some of the other sign-in types for even more security. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change your lock screen PIN code in Windows 11, first go to the main settings page. You can get there by searching for it in the search bar. In the settings, choose accounts from the options on the left side. In here, click on sign in options. Now look for the PIN option and click on it once and you should be able to either add a PIN or click on change to change it. After clicking on change, you need to enter your current PIN, followed by the new one you want, and then you need to type the new one once more to confirm it. Click on OK when you are done, and if you wanted, you can check the box if you want to include letters and symbols in your passcode. And so that is how to add or change your lock screen PIN code on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store. The link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in another video.